today. I've got legs going. And the wind is pumping. So. And I cycle. Cycle the job. So by the time I get there, I'm already warm. So I don't really solve. If I do, like, not if. When I do my warm-ups, especially on legs, then it would probably just be like a set of leg extensions to get my joints moving, and then I'll just start on the hamstring curl because that basically warms up everything. But I'll start on the hamstring curl and then I will move towards quad movements because it feels better once you've warmed up your hamstrings. It feels thicker, so especially like when you squat, it feels better. But it feels better for me, so yeah. Can I get this done quick? So yeah. Not 100% sure of what all we are going to do today. But whatever we do, just need to fucking destroy it. That is the plan. The goal, whatever you'd like to call it. Yeah. Okay, I've also noticed every time I've been taking this video for the past, I think, 3 videos, I've been mixing my shake, so that probably won't be a routine. That's just because I take the video before I go to gym. So normally I make this while I take the video, and then yeah, I'll drink it here, and then I'll head on to the gym because it's like six minutes, but it's pumping outside, so probably about 10 minutes today, which gives me enough time for this to be in the system, and then as well as I'll be warmed up. Well, warmed up enough, because yeah, cycling already warms up.
big extensions. I'm not a big fan of these plates, but they were already like 5 or 6 on. And I don't feel like taking all of them off just to put on the same amount. The other plates you can stack, I think, like 2, 4, 6, 7. The other plates you can do one more. That one plate makes a difference. So I guess we'll just have to stack this thing and just squeeze the fuck out of everything. So, yeah, let's get it. Oh. something for that too. So we're not doing a full stack for the last one, or for the last three. We are probably, no, we just do a little less than the full stack because I at least want 8 reps. So, yeah. But I think everything that I do, like I feel 8 reps is at least where you could go. Or even if you do 6 fully proper reps, and then your partials get, or you'll do partials, like you'll do partials to like 10 or 12. So, yeah, but at least 1 8 here. I wanted 8 at the squat, but when I started squat, I thought I would have gotten 8, but I didn't. So, yeah, I just dropped it. And, oh man. Fuck it, as long as we push. So, as long as we push. Thank you. Oh, that last one was heavy, man.
Shit.
So, now let's go. I'll do like two sets of adductors and then adductors or adductors. The one where you go is adductors. I'll do like two sets there, but I'll probably just film the one. Maybe I'll film both. And then we'll go check the pump. Well, whatever's left us. You can't really see anything on legs when they pump, so. Cool. I hope that's the right angle. So we will just assess the leg pump. But my legs are pretty fucking roasted at this point. So let's just get this thing nice and up. Same as this one. See, man, so you can't see anything when it's pumped, because there is a little bit of something. I need some of the side shots. Let's see if we can get this in there. Ooh. I need to get a better fucking cameraman and let's see this. Oh, my legs are so sore, man. To the other side. I don't even know if you can see that shit. Like, I can't see properly in the camera. Fuck, whenever they're there, it's good. There's no definition in the hamstrings, man. we have a... It should come up. Hamstrings. That's not bad, man. So overall it was a fucking, it was a hectic leg session, I'm not gonna lie. It seems like I didn't do it a lot, but I fucking destroyed my legs, man. And they're feeling pretty well. So but anyway, okay. Enough of this. Oh, well, this actually feels good. So, oh man, as I said, as I said yesterday, just destroy whatever you are doing. Like, give it everything. Doesn't matter if it's 10 kgs or if it's 100 kgs. Like, and don't, like, obviously weight is important. But don't necessarily chase the number in a sense of weight, and then you don't end up doing it properly. At least, like at least, I would think, get six reps minimum to 8 reps of like proper control, or some sort of proper control. And then after that, man, especially if you can give a little bit of a swing, or you know, to help yourself, fucking do it. There's nothing wrong with that. Yeah, you come off a break. So yeah, man, just fucking destroy everything that you do, and you should benefit for fact out of it. So that's the goal with everything, man. Just destroy it completely, and you'll be okay. Because also, if you know you've destroyed it, you know there's nothing more you can do. So, I'm probably going to struggle standing upright now. I'm not gonna lie. So, let's end off with like a little quad flex if we can. And that should be it. Oh shit, okay, yeah. What's up? Okay, let's do this last one quick. And then